what street are we on?
Bladensburg Road.
Williamsburg Road?
Bladensburg.
Bladensburg?
Mm-hmm.
Bladensburg Road. Yeah, Bladensburg Road, northeast.
Are you guys here throughout the whole week?
No, we're leaving in the morning for Cincinnati.
Oh,
we're just on a road trip.
Okay.
We went, we can't even remember. Well, we left, I guess, Saturday morning.
Okay.
And we went from St. Louis to, where did we spend the first night? Well, we went through, we spent the night in Kentucky the first night.
Okay.
Then we went to West Virginia. Then we spent a night in Dover, Delaware.
We spent a night in Cumberland, Maryland.
Oh, yeah. Okay. We made it to here.
Okay.
And then we're going on, I don't know where we'll spend tomorrow night, but then we're meeting up with a bunch of people in Cincinnati.
Okay.
For a so-called giga event.
Yeah. And we'll spend a couple days there, then head back to St. Louis.
Okay. I think the only two cities in the Midwest I've been to are Chicago and Indianapolis.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, but St. Louis would definitely seem like a nice place to go.
Yeah, we just moved to St. Louis 3 years ago from Kansas City, though.
Okay.
So, from one Midwest city to another.
Yeah, St. Louis wouldn't be terribly different from Indianapolis, I don't think.
No, okay. No, they're very similar.
Okay.
I think St. Louis is maybe a little prettier as far as it's hillier. Indianapolis is pretty flat.
You were only there for like a day.
Yeah.
And I really did like Chicago. I thought Chicago was really pretty and clean to be such a major city.
Yeah. Yeah, we go up to Chicago off and on.
Avenue as well, but it's Kentucky West is the